Fuck the hippies. You know what's better than a dead hippie? Nothing. I got my ass whipped on this stage 2 years ago. I look like just an empty fucking hole. So y'all are making me feel better already. Sometimes I can't leave the house. Alright, 1 minute and counting. The strings are almost warmed up. My joke about telling days are over. It's all gonna come out in the wash, my grandpa would say. Son, it's all gonna come out in the wash. Say again? He is dead. How did you know? I buried him last year. It was a busy year in Texas. I got married. I quit drinking to stay married. I quit smoking. I started, what's it called? Jogging. That's when you run without being chased. I buried two people, and my sister had a kid. So it was. Yeah, go Josh. All things I did not do except quit. Mama raised a quitter. Okay, here we go. Thanks. Called The Clash. If you go to that ATP in December that My Bloody Valentine are putting on, I'm going to play there with the drummer from my old band and another bass player, and we're going to do a version of it, and it's real good. It's a smash hit. It's 9 minutes long. course, you know, beautiful mother at the foot of her bed, kneeling down in her sorrows with her hands on her head and the blood of her firstborn, and gathering all around. She says, oh my God, what have I done? I'll you go and take my only son, my God, my God, my God, what have I done?
Myself and him. How the hell could I?